I kind of wanted to make a update video. Grandma passed away last Saturday. We had a funeral service yesterday, and they released the doves. It was beautiful and had all family there and whatnot, food. A little bit of everything, so I wanted to put a video together and I guess share with y'all what little bit I could get. So hope you enjoy it. It's not much, but it's what I could do. Here you go.
You want that bitch to come out of here? You better.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, here's my phone.
Cricket's doing it on mine. Cricket, can you get a still photograph too?
Okay, let me squeeze by over here and I'll take a picture.
Maybe the sun will behave for a second.
That's why we're trying to put you to shade.
Let me put a picture on.
Okay, y'all have been continue for a minute. As the preacher Walt does the dove release, he's going to have prayer with us, and that will conclude the service for Terrie here today. But on behalf of Wendy and the rest of the family, thank everybody for coming. We appreciate y'all coming. Terrie loved every one of you. And y'all just carry your memories with you. And always remember, she loved every one of you standing here today. And she'd be very pleased right now.
You can put this picture when you take it in the picture, too. How are you going to do it? You're going to be sitting beside him?
Yeah.
Jake.
They'll get you another.
I know they're going to beat me up.
He's the baby boy, and that was Grandma's buddy. Is that Amy barking or is that Sandy? Probably Sandy.
Who's that?
My little puppy.
Oh. Today we're going to release four white birds or doves. And this first bird represents her spirit. Followed by the Trinity birds represent the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. The Bible said in the Psalms 55:6, says, "Oh, if I had wings like a dove, it would not fly away and be at rest." Now we know she's done that. We next. We just got to make our things right with the Lord, make our life ready, and be ready to go. Because that day's coming soon. And if you want to touch the bird, it's not a goodbye, it's a token of her love.
So pretty. Come here, buddy.
I'll let touch, I'll get her.
Wing flap.
Did y'all get to touch it? Yeah, now you're gonna release it, right? So let me get you right here beside the basket. Because once you release it, you're gonna open the basket and let the other three out. Hands close. Thumbs on the wing. Don't be tight in the front. Let me get out the picture. Just hold for him right there. It's just not here. And then you take a picture and you can release it, okay? You got it? Father, I pray for this family. I pray for the friend. I pray for the neighbors. God, I ask you to touch, lead us, guide us, direct us, and protect us. Use us for your glory. And let this be a celebration, not a bad day. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen.